Only the original gangsters will remember this place, but this is the KFC I used to record all my mukbangs from when I used to make a lot of mukbangs. But I was missing home, so I thought, let me go to KFC because it was right near me. So I was like, let me get some KFC. Hey y'all, welcome to my side of the world. I hope this video entertained you, and if it makes you laugh, please share it.
I'm sitting in the car. KFC doesn't have my food ready. Oh, just when I got excited thinking it was ready. I'm gonna wash my hands. I went through a drive-thru and they were like, park in front, we will, oh, it's not for me, we will give you your food, it's not yet ready. But hold on. Hi, who are you looking for? Pardon? It's wings, a chicken sandwich, Angel. I ordered it online. You ever feel like you don't know what you're doing sometimes, and that like you're just going through the motion? And this is not meant to be like a thing, but there are days where I just get up and I'm like, what am I doing with my life? Now I do have plans and I do have decisions. It's just stuff is taking longer than it should, and it's also like frustrating. But yeah, I was like having a conversation with someone and like they were just talking, and I was just like, man, I hope when I'm at that age, I'm fully happy with where I'm at. Because right now I'm not, like, there's still things I want to do, obviously, and I feel like there'll always be things, but this is not meant to be a therapy session. But so I'm gonna get my food and I'm still waiting. Hopefully it comes soon, and I'll come back and we can do a mukbang together, because I haven't done these in a while on this channel. I thought I would put it in because as a special, because I am doing these vlogs, this challenge is knocking me. And there's also like a Popeyes one I think I did, I don't know, I'll see. But this is definitely for the channel. This is definitely because I have this channel and I have Angel in America. Listen, I don't have my light thing. Let's see if I put the back on. Yeah, it doesn't help. Can you guys see me? Because I'm still in my car. Do you guys want me to go home and do it at home? Anyway, I want to do this before it gets cold. They finally gave me my food. Like finally. I'm trying to see, maybe I should do it here. Is that better? They finally gave me my food. I had to go in. I'm dropping all my stuff. Here it is. Here's the KFC. I got this new drink. I'll put the picture on the screen. It's like a lemonade-y thing. Actually, I should try that last. Hand sanitizer. Oh, it's here. I was like, where's my hand sanitizer? Jesus, we thank you for this food. I am hungry. I need to eat. And is my nail? Did I show you guys my nails? Can you guys see my nails? I'll insert a picture or a video of my nails. It's dark. I don't have my light thing. I feel like that would have been perfect for you guys. I need to pee so bad. So I got coleslaw. I got some coleslaw. I got, don't judge me, they gave me a special too. I got nuggets. I'm guessing these are the nuggets. It was like a combo, and then they gave me free barbecue nuggets too. This is a burger. It's a chicken sandwich burger. It's the spicy one. I'll put a picture so you guys can see it. Then it's just the sticky sauce. Can you guys even see? See, it's the sticky sauce. And then this is, they gave me this for free. It's like a sticky wings, sticky nuggets. So I paid, how much did I pay in total? I think I paid $12, because this is like $6 or $7, but this that I'm eating now, and they gave me for free. And the combo was, I think the combo was like $11.99, but then with tax it came up to like $12. So let's try this. I've never had these sticky wings. I feel like they tried to copy the wings from, well, it's not sticky wings, it's sticky nuggets, but they were trying to copy the concept from Popeyes. I will show you guys, I've had the Popeyes ones. They're almost cold. It's a bit salty. So you can have just like different flavors. I got the sweet sriracha one. It's okay. I wish it was hot. I'm gonna try the sauce with it. Let's try the sauce. I feel like it's also sweet. It's like a chutney. I'm gonna try the sauce without, with the nuggets that don't have. So the combo, as I told you, it came all together for like $11. It comes with like chicken nuggets, which I showed you. So I'm gonna try one of, it's just the plain chicken nuggets. So let's try the plain chicken nuggets with, I need to cook also. I feel like I'm eating junk because I haven't cooked. I feel like it's exactly the same thing. Mm-hmm. I feel like normal chicken nuggets with this equals this. It even looks the same because this was meant to be spicy. I thought there would be like a bit of a spice on it, but it's not spicy at all. I'm not even so hungry because they played me. Guys, I'm full already. I had about 3 or 4. This box in here, and then time to try the coleslaw. I haven't been to this place in months, probably even years. Because I used to do mukbangs all the time, and then I was like, listen, I'm gonna gain weight if I keep doing mukbangs. Let's see. Can you guys see? I wish there was more mayo. Not the worst I've had. It's actually not bad. I hate when they put onions in, like, I don't know if it's Popeyes or someone puts onions in theirs. I will eat this tomorrow. I am like already full. I'm already stuffed. I am just gonna, you know, the annoying thing is that I'm full now, and then I'm gonna get home and I'm gonna be hungry. Well, I'm gonna go to bed and then I'm gonna be hungry. This is like a raspberry kind of juice. It's like lemonade, actually. Not lemonade, Kool-Aid. But that was it for today's video. I'm going home. I'm going to shower and sleep. Love y'all. Thanks for hanging out with me today. See y'all tomorrow.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to come into the comment section and say hi. And if you ever need any help, don't hesitate to contact me. Love you guys. Say it back.